There once was a lady who liked to knit hats. She knitted hats for all of her cats. She knitted them of fine cashmere to keep their heads warm year after year. The hats were splendid, indeed works of art, and the kitties were proud that they stood apart. But the years took their toll, and her vision grew gray, and some of her pets, they passed away. But her hands were still nimble, as young as can be, and she kept knitting hats, not needing to see. When new pets arrived in need of a chapeau, she never disappointed. She was a pro.
This one's soft, and I think this one's blue. Come here, my darlings, I have one for you.
Hey, lady, what goes on with those hats? What goes with those hats on all of those rats?
Rats, you say? Then you can't see. Because these are my friends and my family.